Rested, are those lily batons?
Yeah.
That's really cool.
Restive, like, are you doing okay financially wise? Because your pants have, like, a lot of rips in them.
Oh, this is just fashion, Bob.
Really? You call that fashion? I call that being homeless. hey, Restive, I'm sorry about making fun of your pants. I'm simply not cool enough to rock such cool fits as yourself.
Hey, it's fine. It was at least funny. I'll admit that.
Aww. What a funny guy.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Stanlabs. Some of you may know me as a swagger guy. I'm kind of the cool guy around here, you know, the mayor. The mayor. Can you believe that? I'm the mayor. So yeah, welcome to the town hall. We have our wonderful, amazing elevator. The dumbass who installed it actually flipped the buttons. What a f***ing idiot. Over here, we have some of the most prized collections of this town. The Dr. Pepper poster to your right, or to your left, the wonderful pre-flags of Catalina. We have our little accident. We don't like to talk about it. Over here, this is where we love to have our board meetings. People usually like to throw paper plates at me, but it's all part of the job.
Hi, Stan. Hey,
Restive, my favorite black person. BillBob, my favorite black astronaut.
Who said I was black? Wait, that means I can say the word.
Here's Bob's office.
Stinky. The best office.
Sweet Susie. Stinky. He's never here. So, this is actually my good old pal, Sweet Susie. I love him. He's finally here to help me with my depression for free. Because we don't pay him anymore. I'm blackmailing him. It's kind of a funny thing.
What are you talking about?
Shut the fuck
up. Stop hitting me. Alright, do you want me to leave again?
No.
I'll leave again.
You didn't want to tell them why you were, like, gone forever?
Well, I went on a little break, and during my vacation break, I got COVID. And, yeah. But I finally recovered, and so I'm back.
Yeah, and apparently we somehow crashed on the same island as him. Yeah, it's kind of coincidental, and me and him, we were able to exploit the natives, and we were able to get some cheap construction costs. And yeah, we're currently actually developing our new nation.
Sweet Susie is back.
2D McToothface, I hate him. Actually, check it out. I got my costume ready for Halloween. I call it the coronavirus. So if you go ahead and... And also, my office. Let's go ahead and check out my office. Now, it's currently under construction.
That's a bat. But
most of all, I have this amazing view. Look at that. Ow. Hey, welcome to the office. Can someone take me to an ambulance? Hey, rest of your... What?
Let's go.
So, one thing I like about this office, I haven't really seen Stan with any guns. I think he's really changing to be a better person. I'm so excited. What was that? Oh, Jesus Christ. Uh-oh. Run! Hey, Restive.
Yeah?
Okay, so, I know this is a weird question, but why is Stan's face on top of this building.
Again, I think this is one of Stan's way of showing how egotistical he is.
My next step as a, you know, kind of a dictator is to make people loyal to me. And why not, what better place to start off than putting my picture on the town hall?
He became the mayor and he thinks he's like the big, big guy now, like the big cheese, but
of course
he's shooting us.
Let's go.
Dude, thank God you're here! Okay, listen, there's some kids at the park, they're like throwing shit at people, I need to prosecute them. What's with the purple thing?
it's cancer awareness ribbon, do you not know?
I'm sorry.
You better be. My thoughts on Stan being the new mayor, I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. He nuked Nubania and we crashed and then now he's mayor again. I don't understand this whatsoever. Stan!
Get the fuck out! Oh, yeah, dude.
I need to fill you in on the report. So Anchorage, so far, it seems like they got nuked really bad, and they're not gonna come back for us, Stan. We're gonna have to be here for a while.
I mean, okay, what's the problem?
I miss home, man.
Oh, boo! Fucking who? Who cares about your parents? I don't like Anchorage really. I mean, it's about being nuked. I wonder how Cookie's doing.
Hey, blood taker!
How are you? What are you doing? Are you doing great? How's the family? I hope you're doing fantastic. Honestly, how's the kids? Come on, how's Phoenix going? Hello?
Also, Stan has been harassing people. He's also been funneling money out of the construction to his own personal bank account.
Have you been going to the gym lately?
Yeah, I actually just got a membership at the gym.
That's cool.
You know who I saw there, actually?
Who?
Man, I saw the janitor there. I saw him. He just started working out with me.
Dude, he's such a f***ing psycho. I swear to God. I heard that he was literally a drug lord in the 1960s.
I'm literally 25 years old. I was not even a fetus in the 1960s.
25?! I once told the guy he doesn't look a day over 30. Like, this is... I'm more upset at myself.
Guys, close your eyes so he can't see us.
Shut up.
I think I'm the stupid one.
I let the janitor clean up my room once, and then I found a pair of missing socks, and then when I walked to the elevator to get back to my home, you know, the sock was used up.
He thinks I did the sock thing? Literally, like, 2 weeks ago, on my lunch break, I was in the surveillance room, and I saw that guy whiffing on the sock. It was the grossest thing ever, for, like, 10 minutes. Look it! Do you not see this?
I'm gonna be honest, I think he's a spy from Nubania. So I tested him out by placing 3 poisonous rats in air vents to see if he would eat them. By the end of the night, they're all gone.
Yeah, one time Stan literally put rats in the air vent to quote-unquote test me. He had poisonous rats in the air vent. I got scratched up. I had to take a week off because I literally got poisoned.
Top of the morning. I'm sorry. I really shouldn't be making jokes like that. I'm just gonna. As everyone may have heard. We weren't able to find Luso, dead or alive, at the plane crash, and we can only assume that he's dead. Right, so if, Luso's funeral is going to be actually later today, so I hope that you guys come. Also, Halloween! Who's excited? Alright, so I don't know if you noticed it, I kind of decorated the office a little bit subtly. Not really too much. I didn't go overboard.
Yeah, I keep getting stuck in those cobwebs.
Okay. You can take that to Sweet Susie. In other news, half of the budget for the town is now gone. And I don't know where it went, how it went, who has it. But I think what's important is we're getting ready for the Halloween move. It's important that everyone gets into the Halloween mood because I want everyone to get excited, especially TVB. Look at that cute smile you have. You know, steal, baby.
Wait, why should we get ready for Halloween when there are no trick-or-treaters at all?
Alright, in other news, Toots is gonna f***ing die.
Oh no! Not again!
Musa was a good man. He was a good employee. And a good civil servant. He always worked for what was right, and never exploited the people. He will be forever missed and forever remembered as a Reddit r/chonker.
Wait, who died?
I can hear his voice too.
Seriously, who died?
What the?
What the?
What the?
What? Why am I being assaulted?
You
You're dead!
I
guess we won't be needing this anymore. Goodbye, motherfucker.